Go home to her longhouse, speaking fluent English. Oh, damn it, man. It's worked for centuries. There's no reason why you should be different.
No, I'm sorry. No. No.
I know you think I'm just some young idiot, but if I don't follow what I think's right, what else is there?
Then you'd better find another way to learn the damn language. Because of a so-called educated man can't speak the language of the people he governs, he's no right to be here.
Fine, well, maybe she can stay as just a dictionary. If she doesn't mind, that is.
What? Mind not sleeping with you? I'm sure she'll survive.
Yali panganinu.
She said yes.
What else did she say?
Well, you'll have to learn Iban and find out, won't you? I'd stand back if I were you.